I think this is a 4K video, so maybe I can...